In this tutorial, you will learn how to find the standard deviation and variance for a data set. To begin, we must enter the data using the stat feature. We'll select the edit screen and enter in a few data. For example, I'm going to enter in 20, enter, 15, enter, 5, enter, 10, enter, and 8. So this is an example that I'm using, just a few data. So now I'm going to go to the stat button, and I'm going to scroll using the arrow key over to where it says calculate. I'm going to leave it on number 1 where it says one variable stats. I'm going to select that one variable stats. So I'm going to hit enter. I'm going to hit enter again. And here is where I'm going to be able to find the standard deviation. Now this SX equals 5.94138031 is the standard deviation if the data is coming from a sample. So if the data is considered sample data, this would be the standard deviation for the sample data. If, however, the standard deviation is coming from population data, in other words, if the data is from a population, then this notation, which is sigma x, stands for the population standard deviation, and it is 5.314132102. Now, suppose we're dealing with sample data. The variance is simply the square of the standard deviation. So if I round to, say, 2 decimal places, my sample standard deviation would be 5.94. So I'm going to clear this out. I'm going to type in 5.94. I'm going to square that, and this is 35.2836. This number is the variance for the sample data. So this was the standard deviation from the sample data. If I square it, I get the variance. If the data was from a population, I'm going to go back to that one variable stats. This is the standard deviation for population data. So if I round to 2 decimal places, say 5.31, so if I take that number, 5.31, and square it, hit enter, this is the variance for the population data. So taking the population standard deviation and squaring it gives the population variance.